Alright, just wanna see how I look with her stuff. Wingtown, Melania's Wingtown. Wingtown made of unalloyed gold, worn by Melania, blade of Mikella. Melania awaited Mikella at the foot of the husk. My brother will keep his promise. He possesses the wisdom, the allure of a god. He is the most fearsome Epirion of all. And then Melania's outfit. Melania's armor. Armor made of unalloyed gold. Worn by Melania, Lady Mikella. Melania awaited Mikella at the foot of the husk. My brother will keep his promise. He possesses the wisdom, the allure of a god. He is the most fearsome Epirion of all. Melania's Greaves. Greaves made of unalloyed gold, worn by Melania, Lady Mikella. Melania waited Mikella at the foot of the husk. My brother would keep his promise. He possesses the wisdom, the allure of a god. He is the most fearsome Epirion of all. Didn't shrink like the other one. Melania's Gauntlet. Gauntlet made of unalloyed gold. Worn by Melania, played in Mikella. Melania awaited Mikella at the foot of the husk. My brother would keep his promise. He possesses the wisdom, the allure of a god. He's the most fearsome appearance. Categorize the Okay. I do like the cape part and the metal between. It's just, I wish I had more of a, like, more of a masculine look, or more layered, like how this one is, all layered. They changed the coloring on the front part, at least last I remember anyway. At least that's what I feel like. All right. I'm just gonna stick to this. Oh, switch to view. It's what helped me get by, so whatever. Alright. So I guess there's nothing I can do about that. At least that's what it looks like. And I need to go to isolated. I need points. Oh, I haven't checked. Oh well. Probably another Ionian butterfly thing. Better section.